if we're going to talk about this properly, we're going to solve this problem, and we're going to actually overthrow the system of racism, we need to talk about it constructively without being in the headlights all the time.